The Indian Space Research Organization launched its newest military communication satellite from Sriharikota in the southern Indian state of Andhra Pradesh today. The communication satellite will help connect all assets of the Indian Air Force, such as planes, control platforms, drones and ground stations. The GSAT-7A is the 17th and last mission of the Indian Space Agency for the year 2018 and the 69th mission to be launched from Sriharikota. ISRO has designed the GSAT-7A satellite in a manner that it could last 8 years. The satellite is a military communication satellite and will be solely operated by the Indian Air Force. The satellite will help the force to interlink ground radar stations, air bases, and airborne early warning and control system for the aircraft. The satellite will also be used to maintain and manage the Indian Army's unmanned aerial vehicle operations. Now, this will be ISRO's last mission for this year, but it's been a hectic few months with back-to-back missions for the Indian Space Agency.
Three rocket launches from an Indian spaceport in 35 days. The Indian Space Research Organization is literally on a roll. After the successful launch of the GSLV Mark 3, the PSLV, today the GSLV Mark 2 rocket lifted off successfully and placed the GSAT-7A, an advanced communication satellite, into orbit. The satellite weighs about 2.25 tons and costs between 500 and 800 crores. Sources also tell us that this satellite could be used for the Indian Air Force to boost their communications capabilities, be it between aircraft and aircraft or be it between the aircrafts and the ground stations. It's also believed that this satellite could be used to control drones and also enhance the operations of the joint forces of the Indian Armed Forces. Well, this is also the last launch of the year 2018. That brings to the close 2018 with about 7 rocket launches by ISRO. And 2019 will be an equally interesting year, if not more, because 2019 will have the launch of Chandrayaan 2, which is ISRO's most sophisticated mission yet, where a rover and lander will be sent to the moon, and that mission can be expected in the next 2 months. With video journalist Karthik in Sriharikota, this is Siddharth, Wion, World is One.